currently law, policy, and regulation is in a transitional period to try to find ways to adapt and adopt connected and automated vehicles and other new mobility concepts. In some ways, the law is really flexible and able to adapt to these new things pretty easily. And in other ways, policies and regulations have to be changed to include new vehicles and new mobility concepts into the definition of what is a vehicle. You know, obviously, like, the government funds the development of a lot of new technologies. Automated vehicles themselves, mostly, or at least the most current generation of them, came out of Defense Department funding back in the 90s and the 2000s. I mean, the government has a huge hand in this, but there's a very strong feeling within governments across the board that they don't want to pick the winners. They don't want to write a law today that says X type of automated vehicle is the type we're going to use into the future, because then you stifle innovation. It means new companies can't break into markets. So there's this really hard balancing point of the government across, you know, from little local governments and state governments to the federal government, want to regulate, they want to keep people safe, they want to encourage companies to invest in this technology, which means they can't create very rigid set regulations or laws just yet, because we don't actually know what the technology is going to look like.